Well, that worked out way better than I thought it would. Just used an old link as a steering shaft.